loves volleyball. Come along with us.
Welcome back to the third episode of Scituate Fandom, starring Scituate Girls Volleyball. Tonight is senior night, and we have the seniors on the team this year, so it's about to be an exciting game. I will be doing doubles this game with Ellie Monger's mom, Allison. So when I'm not recording, she will be hopefully. Ellie is obviously one of the 8 seniors as well as my sister, number 14, Maria Shapiro. Mrs. Monger and I are huge super fans of Scituate Volleyball. So we should get started in a little while.
All right. now the Scituate side. But Scituate is holding their own, still tied up 4-4.
Yeah!
Scituate. 8, Norwell 9. Great save by Ellie Manga. Scituate up 12-9 against Norwell.
Yeah.
Scituate up 18-12. Taking a quick timeout here for the last leg of this match. Seems pretty quiet for a Scituate upset. But still plenty of time left. So we'll see what happens. Yeah. pretty close. Scituate up 22 to Norwell's 19. Norwell serve. Anything can happen. It's really cliche, anything can happen, but really, anything can happen. Scituate serve in here. Scituate's 2 points away from winning this match. Oh, this one's gonna be close, guys. Norwell up. Scituate up, sorry, 23-20. Norwell ball. It is so loud in here. Left's not sure how to make a call. And she gives it to Norwell. Yikes. Norwell down by one, 23-22. Scituate winning the first match here in the Scituate High School gymnasium this Thursday night. And we'll get right to the second match in a second. And we're about to get started in the second match here. or you are a super fan of your own, rather, feel free to send us an email, sctd@scituatema.gov, and we'll get you all set up. It doesn't have to be for volleyball or even a fall sport. Winter sports coming up soon, basketball, swimming, indoor track, anything you can think of. If you're a super fan, send us an email and we'll show you how to get started. Like I said, sctd@scituatema.gov. Number 3, Ellen Longer. Norwell. But, like I said, anything can happen, you never know. Jen looks like she's trying to get the girls' heads back in the game. Got some great plays by Ellie Monger, number 3 out there. As you know, Ellie is a loyal SCTV staffer as well, so we love seeing her whenever we come to one of these games as well. So we're about to get back into it. Yeah. another timeout for Scituate. We are down 10-16, but Scituate's putting in a really good fight today, so you never know what's going to happen. Second match in volleyball, it's best out of five, so anything could really happen. I know I've said that like a million times, and I apologize, but anything could really happen. The crowd is playing out substantially. That's like where the Norwell kind of side sitting. Looks like we're back in action over here. And about to get started. After the break. Oh gosh. Sorry for Norwell. She's been doing also a great job for this team today. Everyone's really trying their best, I think, to bring home a win on senior night. And they're doing great. I just jinxed it, obviously. Point for Norwell. Norwell's up 18 to Scituate 10. Scituate. Norwell up Scituate 18 to 11, but we've got a Scituate serve. Point from Norwell. This is a Scituate side. A lot of Scituate parents, especially Scituate senior parents. I think we got a Norwell serve now. Norwell serve. Ooh, point for Scituate since the ball hit the net. So, or maybe not. The scoreboard actually didn't change. But we got a Scituate serve. She's so great. Watch this. Okay, so I totally jinxed her. But she is one of the strongest servers on this team by far. I'm gonna stop talking. Thank you. Scituate's 15. Norwell Scituate 1-4 Norwell. And we'll get started with the third match. And just looking to get started here in the third match. We got one match for Scituate, one match for Norwell. Okay, so if this is our third match, I think that means we're playing to 4, probably, right? Probably. That was a dumb thing for me to say, but we'll see what happens in the third match. Scituate versus Norwell. Thank you. another timeout. Scituate's up 12-6. This is a working long day. You can't tell. The audience is tired. I'm tired. Team's not looking tired, which is good for them because they're the ones actually doing things. And with 46 seconds left in the time, out will be coming back to the court to resume, the third match here. Scituate High School's matchup against Norwell High School. Scituate up 12-6. Norwell's not going down without a fight, though. They're coming off a pretty good fight against Scituate serves. Returning back almost every serve they've sent out. And Norwell's got some great coordination and some good plays. Starting to get quiet in the gym again, though. Norwell serve. Still up, but 12-9. Another serve from Norwell. Another serve from Scituate now. Scituate up 13-9. Fans looking a little bored down at the phones. Basically, just not paying attention. Doing their homework. It's been a long game so far. At least an hour and a half already. Tried to catch the ball there. Norwell starting to lessen the gap between them and Scituate. Scituate at 14, Norwell at 11. Point for Scituate though, Scituate 15-11. It must be bad luck. Every time I say something, the opposite happens. Scituate serve. Captain Molly Montgomery with the serve. Great play by Scituate. Point for Scituate. Scituate up 16-11 now. And we'll get another serve from Captain Molly Montgomery, number 15. Play from Norwell. That was my sister. Go Mia. Point for Scituate. I'm not sure what happened, but point for Scituate. This ref seems like not engaged at all, but making pretty good calls, but she's not getting emotional or really into the game at all, it seems like. Another serve for Scituate by number 15, Lauren Montgomery. We'll see another serve from senior captain Lauren Montgomery. Point from Norwell. Too many hands touch the ball on the Scituate side, I think. gave it to Scituate. So whatever. Vote point for Scituate, I guess. 19-12. Norwell serve. That was a point for Norwell. Norwell now at 11. Scituate is up 19-11. Something weird just happened. It's very quiet on the court all of a sudden. Seems like maybe the refs on the other side is deliberating something. Coach Jen Harris is getting involved, it looks like. Oh, they're saying that the 19, they gave them the wrong points, basically. I think they're trying to figure out. Scituate coaching staff looks a little confused, but now it's the score, so you can see it. 19-13. Standing in kind of that place, but anyways, Norwell serves. Good serve by Norwell. Great setup by Scituate. So I jinxed it again. Another serve for Norwell. The net. Another point for Norwell, and Norwell serve. Norwell starting to bridge. Oh, Coach Jen Harris calls a timeout, I think. There we go. Timeout to Jen. Like a point for Scituate, but they said Scituate actually hit the ball too many times before sending it over. But still, Scituate's up 22-16. We got another Scituate serve. One serve. There's some hope left in this game, everyone. Another point to Scituate. Here we go for match point. Which would be great for senior night, right? All right, we'll take a break and then come back for the third match, or the fourth match, I guess, the fourth match. Some parents seem to be leaving. One match to go. Then Scituate can take home a win. Getting ready for the fourth match to start here at Scituate High School. Yeah!
17-10. Looks like it's probably going to get pushed into a fifth match, which I haven't seen this team do before. But it seems like everyone's losing steam a little bit. It's been like 2 hours, so that makes sense. But if Scituate can pull through and score another 15 points before Norwell does, then they'll take the rest of the game. That's what they needed. They kind of needed a little pump up. Norwell serve. Norwell up 17-10 against Scituate. You could literally hear the Scituate side go, aww, because we knew we weren't going to get that point. Norwell up 18-10. Norwell serves. The Norwell score hasn't changed yet, but it's 19-10, I believe. Scituate Sailor bias. Another play for Scituate. Timeout for Norwell, I think. By senior Lauren Montgomery. Point for Norwell. Norwell up 25-13. Norwell serves. Norwell up 20-14. Yeah, I was gonna say they touched that ball. That girl touched the ball twice. Ref's got good eyes. Another Scituate serve. I'm gonna
22-15. Looks like we're gonna be here for another match, folks. Great save by Kate Montgomery, but I think she double tapped it, so point for Norwell. Norwell up 23-15. Something weird with her hands, but I'm pretty sure that was match point. Yep, match point. All right, so Norwell wins the second match. Scituate has two, Norwell has two. Sorry, my brain kind of paused there. One more match. We'll decide who wins today's game. So we'll tune in for the fifth and final match in just a second. All right, back for the fifth match. I don't know why we didn't switch sides.
Yeah.
Norwell seems fired up again. It's probably in my head, but it seems like there's less of everyone somehow. Norwell side. Scituate side. One second left till we get started. There's the buzzer, and I'm confused on who's serving. They also seem to be confused. I just dropped out. My dad just asked me why they didn't switch sides. We were both very confused. Ellie's trying to get the team fired up for it themselves. Five matches is a lot. I've never seen a game with five matches before. Takes a toll on you, I'm guessing. Okay, something's happening on the court again with the ref. Being on the side, I can't see this ref very well. He's saying some things, pointing. I think he's counting how many players are on the court. He seems like overly strict for it being the fifth match, but whatever. We'll get on with it eventually, I'm guessing. All right, and the ball's on the Scituate side. Number 15, Lauren Montgomery with the serve. far away from the camera, but I was cheering for her. Scituate up 2-1, and I think we have a Norwell serve.
Yep.
Coming in.
Yeah, Mia!
I'd love to embarrass her. Alright, Norwell up, 3-2. Another Norwell serve. It's getting loud in here.
Ooh. I think it's just a chance that they're getting it over the net. It seems so random.
If I stayed here this whole time and Norwell wins, I will literally be so mad. I guess that's what happens though. I feel very emotionally invested in this game. Oh god. Point for Norwell, Norwell 5-2. And we got a Norwell serve coming in. Try by number 3, Emily. Damn, the Norwell side, very loud all of a sudden.
Yeah!
Again in here, I think. People starting to get riled up. Less than 1 minute left to the break. Then we'll come back and see who's on top. This fifth and final match for today's Scituate High School volleyball game.
Thank you.
It's literally so loud in here all the time.
To find out how you can start on your own episode of Scituate Fandom. Thanks, see ya!